So I was cleaning up my banana tree and found this on it. What is it?